So for the past 9 years, my family and I have lived on a sailboat sailing the world, and the past week we have lived in a camper van. And what's the difference between some things? Well, let's take a look. So when we flush the toilet on our boat, it goes into the ocean. But when we flush the toilet in the camper, so it goes down that little hole into a holding tank, and then you have to empty it out somewhere.